it up, friends. We're back, and you guys know we love talking about health around here.
Of course we do. We had to bring back our girl nutritionist, Karina Heinrich. Now, she is here with some new tips that we should be taking from certain regions around the world that can help us live longer.
Where are we starting first, Karina?
Okay, we are starting in Okinawa, Japan.
Okay.
Nice.
It's the place of the longest-lived women. They're practicing daily Tai Chi. They have a diet of sweet potatoes, daikon, radish, seaweed. Tofu, a little bit of rice, edamame.
I see some turmeric.
Is that turmeric?
Turmeric. Okay. And they're actually practicing something that we call hara hachibu, which means they're eating till they're 80% full.
Mm. And How do you know that you're 80% full?
Before you feel that fullness, like
it's
Thanksgiving,
when you feel your zipper start to slide.
Exactly.
It just goes hara hachi full.
Exactly. They're also practicing intermittent fasting, which you know I absolutely love.
Yeah, you're a big fan of that.
Absolutely.
I heard a lot about the Mediterranean diet. There's a lot of red wine with that, I think.
Well, we'll get to that.
Okay.
But yes, in Ikaria, Greece, they are eating, you know, whole wheat. They love a bread and pasta.
Okay.
They're also eating fish as their protein. They're very low in their red meats and dairy. So if they're going to choose protein, they're going to choose fish. And red wine. I hate to break it to you, but with the red wine department, they're drinking in moderation. So one glass for women, two glass for men, max.
I'm not a big red wine person, so I'm okay with this.
Okay, but I did bring you my Karina Method tabbouleh.
Can we try it?
Very Mediterranean. You know I'm Lebanese.
Yes.
Yeah.
And so they use a lot of spices and herbs. So I brought mint to add into there and parsley.
With the mint.
And instead of bulgur wheat, which is hard to digest, I've replaced it with quinoa. So this is a very Mediterranean thing you can add into your life.
This is amazing.
If you're doing bread, just make sure it's not processed bread though, right?
Exactly. They're eating things that are real and fresh that they're making in their own kitchen. So
that's
very different than the United States.
Mm. Right. We talked about the longest, oldest women in Okinawa, Japan. It's hard to talk and eat at the same time. What about the longest living men?
Okay, so if you go all the way to Nicoya Peninsula in Costa Rica, you're gonna find the greatest concentration of men that are living over 100.
Wow.
They're eating staples like corn tortillas, beans, and eggs to give them enough energy for all the physical activity they're doing till old age.
Oh, wow.
They also practice something that I think is beautiful called plan de vida, which means they're finding life purpose. So, which really helps with the longevity. I did bring you the Karina Method vegetarian wrap, and this is very much similar to their diet. So you can add, you guys wanna try it, dip into some guacamole.
What
I love about these wraps is—
Jason, I'll grab my own thing.
Oh, thank you,
You can add anything that you love.
No, I hear beans, a cup of black beans or beans in general a day are incredibly good for you.
Lentil, beans, what's unique to all these countries that we're talking about is they're 95% plant-based. So that's very unique.
This almost tastes just like a bean burrito.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
But there's all the ingredients that are obviously going to give you that energy.
What about here in California?
So right here in California, we have Loma Linda, California. These residents are living 10 years longer than the average American. And that's mainly because of their strict vegetarian diet and their community that's very faith-based. Mm. So you're going to have fruits and vegetables, nuts and grains as the staples of their very biblical diet.
I'm all about it.
Yeah.
I always learn a lot.
A lot of options for a lot of different people.
So if you add these traits, you could actually add years to your life.
Let's live forever.
All right.
Forever.
100 years old. Here we come. Thank you, Karina.
I'm in heaven right now.
Keep checking out Karina's Instagram at the Karina Method. You guys can download her recipes, her guides, all of that good stuff there. Thanks, Karina.
Thank you.